Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Before I was coming, I was saying to myself, Father, I'm not very good at public speaking. Anytime I get a chance to speak up for myself, I get nervous and there's no confidence. So she helped me. So yes, she's helping me. Today, I want to give thanks to Jesus Almighty. This is one of the best things that I've ever, 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 ever. Dark. I am so glad he saved me from the dark. Father Lord Jesus, I can't stop thanking you now. Help me say thank you to him. He did it. Jesus did it. Can I have my fingers in me? Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I want to take this opportunity to thank Victoria Michaels for inviting me to Revelation Church. And through that, I had the opportunity and I had an encounter with God right here in this church with the help of Pastor Gabby and his beautiful wife, Aunt Kachi. May God bless you so, so much for the good things you are doing for the God, for God. For the good things you are doing for God. And I pray that I'm going to help you win more souls for Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus. So yes, don't be surprised when you see me talking about God or preaching the word. Because that's what I've decided to do from now, forever, and ever, 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 and ever. Daddy, Mommy, I love you both so much. I love you so much. I love you so much. And I thank God for your life. I thank you so much, Auntie, Mommy. I thank you for taking care of my father all these years. May God bless you. May God bless you so much. May God bless you. This short time that you've been around me, I realized that it wasn't easy taking care of my father. God bless you. God bless you. And Daddy, I love you so much. And I pray to God that He should heal you soon. Yes. He should heal you soon right this moment. In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Father Lord, I'm your daughter. This is the only thing I ask for you. You've told me. I've been crying over my dad for a very long time. Please, I need a miracle today. I need a miracle today. I need a miracle today. In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Daddy. God is going to do it. He will do it soon. He will do it. Believe it and say amen. Blindness. He wasn't born with it. He wasn't born with it. He wasn't born with the blindness. I don't know where this is coming from, but as I stand here today, I pray that wherever this blindness is coming from right this moment, I rebuke it in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Spirit of darkness, leave this room right this moment. The mighty name of Jesus.